Australian Zinc is hoping to expand its Tasmanian operations to include nickel mining. But the company concedes development could be difficult. It's still looking for a venture partner.
By the end of 2009, ZN Zinc says it will have invested $100 million in Tasmania, but with current feasibility studies and exploration drilling along the west coast, the company is already looking to dig deeper.
We would like to be a billion-dollar company sooner than later. We have all plans to do that.
With mining centred around Zeehan, the operator plans to start producing zinc pre-concentrate within 2 weeks, open a shallow mine by September and conduct feasibility studies into an underground nickel mine.
But unless a joint venture partner is found, that's where development will stop. The CEO concedes the nickel mine won't go ahead without a $50 million cash injection, most likely from Chinese investors.
The company says the development will create 150 jobs, but admits finding workers could be difficult.
So there's no doubt that we need to offer benefits beyond what a typical BHP Billiton or Rio Tinto site would to attract them from WA or the big iron ore projects. So, you know, our attraction is Tasmania, weather, climate.
If the developments do go ahead, ZN Zinc is expected to double in size by the end of the year. Anna Bednarik, WIN News.
Ahead on WIN News.